Hello, my name is Will Dorner, and I'm a supervisor economist at FHFA. I'd like to share a few insights from our house price index report for the third quarter of 2018. U.S. house prices rose 1.3% over the quarter and 6.3% over the last four quarters. The strongest four-quarter gains were in the Mountain Division, with Idaho, Nevada, Utah, and Colorado marking four of the top five states. The other state, Washington, is close geographically. The weakest four-quarter gains were almost identically low across three regions: New England, Mid-Atlantic, and the West-South Central divisions, where annual price gains hovered under 5%. And this is the second quarter that the West-South Central region has been at the bottom. Another interesting finding to note is that house prices are decelerating both across regions of the country and in two-thirds of states. In the third quarter of 2017, 24 states had slowdowns. By the same period this year, 35 states showed weaker annual gains. This does not mean that house prices are falling, but it does indicate that quarterly gains are not as strong as in the past. Going forward, we will continue to track market changes. For FHFA, I'm Will Dorner. Thanks for watching.